those powerful images of Svetlana Horkina and Elena Prudanova taking off those silver medals from their necks just seconds after getting them in the team competition. This, the beam, is where it all went wrong for Russia. And Ekaterina Labozniuk was one of those who made a mistake.
All these athletes have remarkable stories on how they got to the game. Her started, her mom coached her for her first 5 years of her career, and then at a competition where she fell time after time, she was spotted by Valery Dianov, took her to Siberia along with the entire family, changed their whole lives, and then on to Moscow to the National Training Center at Round Lake with Leonid Arkayev.
And Tim, he obviously recognized the great talent that he had on his hands. She has such variety in this routine, including a spectacular skill coming up right here, the only one to do it.
Little bit long, definitely too long of a pause. You can see why, though.
I think I'd pause, too, if I was going to do that.
This is a great exercise, and just her dismount left.